Hello and welcome back at long last to Let's Play Rome Total War. I've been gone a while. My computer died. Yeah. I put in a RAM chip and everything went kaboom. So I got a new motherboard. I have a new hard drive too, which is strange because my other hard drive survived just fine, but I wanted a new hard drive and I got a Raptor drive, so it'll go faster. New motherboard, new RAM. I'm a little bit upset because half of my RAM hasn't arrived yet, which makes me sad. But either way, it's back and it's working, sort of. So we do the best we can until the rest of the RAM gets here. And for now, I'm in a bit of a pickle, you could say, because where we left off, I had just had my ass handily placed on a silver platter and then returned not so delicately to me. So we're a bit fucked right now, as it were, because we're at war with Pontus. And Pontus is fucking huge and mean and filled with spikes. And I don't like them, and I'm sick of them, and I don't want to be fighting them. We have better, more important things to do. So we got kicked out of... We essentially abandoned Siwa to attempt to do a bit of backstabbing action. That didn't work. Our army was handily defeated. So that's left us holding the bill at Alexandria with a beat-to-shit army and a not-very-good commander. Which is bad. Also, we are not doing anything over here. We sent a bunch of peasant armies out here. We have Gnaeus the Editor with a okay-ish army. No cavalry at all. Not really enough to be a serious threat over here. But we may be able to make some stuff happen and take this coastline, which would be really nice, I suppose. But they've already begun reinforcing, and we're going to see more armies coming this way, I guarantee it. These guys may even just straight up skip over Tarsus, which rebelled when I disbanded a whole bunch of peasants in their city. And our army factories are in a bit of a pickle in and of themselves, in that their populations are... These guys are okay for population. This isn't so much of a military place, though. Syracuse is my military place, but its population is very low. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to recruit a buttload of peasants and send them down to Syracuse and disband them there, because these guys have a way higher population than Syracuse. That may cause some short-term problems, but in the long term, we're going to end up recruiting those guys as far better military units anyway. I do want to do a review of what exactly is going on, because I've been away for a while and I don't know completely. This is fucking crazy. What the hell? Oh, that's not good. Now, both these cities have relatively shitty situations going on. Oh, and to make it worse, we just lost a very good army here to Spain, who are not a very good military power. They've begun fucking with us for no apparent reason, so we're going to poke them in the eye with our fleets, which we happen to have in this area. So that's one okay-ish thing. What are you doing over here? You die. Thank you for dying. Palma has no way to recruit anything worthwhile. This area is pretty well settled down and settled in, except for a couple of rebel armies, you know, hanging out at the gates with torches and pitchforks, but it's not like I'm not used to that by now. We're short on the general train, so let's take a look at our family tree here and see what we got going on. Dead, 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 dead. Everybody dead. Wow, even your wife died. Decimus Victor, the blood god, sadly died peacefully. Damn, Vistilia is still alive. Married to Lucius Scipio, who died in battle. Flavius Scipio died in battle. Julianus died peacefully. So yeah, he's the only one of the secondary, 74 years old. He's the pervert. He's the faction heir at 74? What the? Who's the faction leader? Lucius Scipio, Spartan and Titan. Wow, look at that. Management up the butthole. Well, this guy's never going to be the factionary. So I'm just going to leave it till when he dies, and then I'll assign a new one. But for now, we don't have a whole lot going on in General Town. We've got Servius Aurelianus. Who sucks. Aulus Tullius, who also sucks. Who was actually, I believe he was adopted. Sort of. He married into the family. Yeah, he's not even a real... where is he? He's in Syracuse. With our current faction leader, Lucius Scipio. Publius Tudit Anus. We got a lot of anuses around here. He has a falling sickness. Does that mean he falls down a lot? What? Trances or raptures when he falls to the ground? Okay. He just falls over sometimes. And people think it has to do with the gods. Not a good general. Not really a good politician. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to close that. Not a really good politician either. So, yeah, we are not happy in the general department. Julianus Lucius, married into the family, has a daughter. May not go anywhere with that. He has a... Is it a son? No, wait, he's got a son. No, I can't tell. Those are both daughters, never mind. Let's see here. Nias the Editor. He is a family man. He's in charge of an army right now, and he has no military abilities whatsoever. He's a fucking desk jockey. Great. A very, very, very old guy here who married into the family. And Galerius Scipio, he's getting up there in the years, 34 years old, so he's not exactly future material. Let's use Propertius. Okay. We don't have anybody who is young and talented, or potentially talented. 34, 36, 32, Jesus. They're all halfway dead. That's what 30 years old means, being a Roman. You're halfway dead. And not a whole lot going on in the child department. We've got only three children waiting to grow up into manhood. So I think this guy will be a general at some point, but we first got to get Syracuse pimped out with peasants. Now this situation is going to be the most delicate. I have a decision to come to here. I can either pull my army out of Alexandria, cede it to the Pontix. Excuse me, coffee break. Which is a good army. I can move it here and shore up this spot so they can't get any further. Now, this is a defensible position. That is very defensible. I don't like defending cities. This load of bridges here is quite good for that. So I can do that. Pardon me. Or I could send them over here and fuck shit up in and around the important areas of their domain. But that would leave this area undefended, and I just simply don't have the military units to defend that. I mean, these are just peasant holes. That's all they are. Just fucking shitloads of peasants. And they've already got, you know, like, what else can I give these guys? There, have a couple temples. Whatever, you're still going to be pissed. This is our brightest light of hope. Because that one's a clear decision. This one over here, I don't know what to do yet. I do know that I'm going to wait until these units are retrained before I do anything, so that makes it a little easier. Doesn't make it great, but it does make it easier. There's no point in having an academy there, because there's no generals that live there. And I sure as hell wouldn't mind if the Brutii would give me a bit of an assist over here. But they won't, because they're stupid. These guys aren't going anywhere. They're building dogs for some reason. I don't know why I told them to do that, but go for it. Can we attack here? Is it just me, or are there no sounds? Something weird's going on. Oh, hey, their army can't touch me. I can take that. Okay. Let me check my audio options. What the hell? There we go. See, I don't know what the hell that's about, but... Orders! I also don't know how my audio settings are, At the end of this video, I'll check, and if it's not good, then I'll do the next one. I'm gonna auto-battle this one. We win. Some of our cities have too much population. Some of them have too few. There's no real good way to go about this except for stab all of them. And we got a wonder. Oh god, that's loud. Artemis at Ephesus. Cool, it's our Artemis. Okay. So, doing some retraining. Shouldn't be that big of a deal. Can we recruit cavalry here? One turn, yes. Okay, so let's send out... Who do we want to lose from this army? Nobody. I guess we'll take these guys over here. Good luck! You're under siege by two guys! We could send them some peasants to help out. Oh, what the... What the shit? Damn it. I'm gonna leave them there for now. Oh yeah, there's another army. A big one. Don't really know what you guys are doing over here, but... I guess get to it. That seems like a waste. I may pull them back. For now, though, short term, that's what we're gonna do. Spain... I don't even know if I want to bother with them. I have a choice. I can choose to fight Spain or I can choose to fight Pontus, but I will not be able to maintain both. That's just stretching my arms in opposite directions far too far, and it will be for far too long. If I focus on one or the other, obviously Spain would be an easy target. I doubt there's much left here in the way of Gallic cities. Julii have done pretty well. If there are, they won't be very powerful. And this isn't even... Yeah, this is Spanish. It shows up on my map as Carthaginian, but it's actually Spanish. So Spain would be an easy victory. And it would be nice to have that bit of land over there, because this will all be relatively useless when it comes time for the Civil War. So I think I'll leave these guys up here to screw around with Pontus. And I think I'm going to pull these guys back. Which means they're going to need a navy, and that is not enough of a navy. What are you doing with an army? The fuck is... Oh, that was a unit that was with, Decimus. More like Dedimus. Okay, so this army here, this navy, you're going to be mine. Get the fuck out of Dodge Squad. We'll see how they react to Sardis falling and Halicarnassus being sieged. They may skip over Sardis. I doubt it, but they may. It would be foolish of them. Leave that be. Syracuse, Libyum, what are you recruiting? No. Give me those. Yes, you make those. You make those. Sounds good. We've still got a lot of money to play with here. Aren't you recruiting archers? Yeah, we don't need that many archers. Let's focus on making one single army right now. And that. Okay, cool. So it's going to take a long time for any of that shit to come to fruition. Wow, these guys are happy now. I don't know why. Did I end the turn? I don't think I even ended the turn. Why the fuck are they so happy? Why is everyone so happy? Is it because I turned my sound effects on? Everybody's like, yay, he can hear us screaming at him now. Everybody's happy. The shit. Wow. How weird. I don't think I've seen that in a long time. Are all my cities happy? That's fucked up. I don't know how to react to that. Do they know who I am? Okay. I think I'm gonna end this turn now. I'm probably missing a bunch of stuff, but I'm still not back to full... What are you doing? Well, that was stupid. I'm still not back into the swing of things. Yikes! Whoa. Oh, they did skip over Sardis. You fools! Fall backwards! Okay, never mind. These guys are dead. You guys are so dead. Trapezus. Derp. Holy shit, they killed 600 guys?